90.1. I'm LaTangela Faye, your hostess. And tonight we are here at the all new WLFT's broadcast of the annual Baker Festival. Now, right now, we're right here at Groom's Row. We're going to have some amazing entertainment, right? Ben Tycheson and the Heavy Storm Band, but I want you to come with me. This is what we're going to do. We're going to come talk to some of our vendors. And not only are we going to talk to some of our vendors, but we're going to ask those, why is it so important that we're coming out to make sure that the economy thrives by supporting small businesses such as some of our vendors? Now, in case you missed it yesterday, we warmed it up and we talked to all of our vendors to see what was going on and if they were coming back with us. And right here with us, we have iInspire. Come on over, let's talk. Hey! iInspire Wellness back in full effect. How you doing? So far, so good. We're back for round two. Now tell us a little bit about your experience here with the Buffalo Fest so far. Being that it's her first time doing the show, it's been a great experience so far. And you know, we have a lot of those great herbal recipes here, like the herbal specialty for calming. Sometimes you just need something to get your nerves right. The parasite cleanse with the capsules. The men's powerhouse. You want to come through and check it out. Even if you want to come through and get some of her large tea bags, the bundle bags, and even the t-shirts. Merchandise is always important when we're supporting our small businesses. And we appreciate you so much for taking part with us today. It is the annual Buffalo Fest, and this year we're taking it up another notch. Hey, hey, hey. The carnival rides went up today, and while the carnival rides went up, we got to make sure that we are styling and profiling. We got mother-daughter accessories. Now, what's your name and where you're from?
My name is Greta Alexander, and I'm from right here in the city of Baker, Louisiana. This is my daughter, Danielle Corney, and I'm mother, she's daughter.
And look, together they are a powerhouse dynamic duo. And you know what? It has been amazing to see that you both have come out with an amazing selection of events and quality products. And thank you so much for being a part of the Buffalo Festival. Okay, so here it is. We're pulling everybody together for the community. You see, free preschool ages 3 and 4. I don't know about you, but a lot of families are looking for some schooling for their tiny tots. And for free preschool ages 3 and 4, they have more information. Right now, all you have to do is text the keyword preschool to the number listed right here at 225-788-6428. Text the keyword preschool to the number 225-788-6428. Now, once you do that, they're going to tell you all about the classes that they offer for your tiny, brilliant mind with all of the free preschool that's available in the area. EBR star rating, you see that they have a 4.5 out of 5, and right now they are working around the clock to make sure that your child is getting exactly what they need from music, Spanish, culinary, and art, and science, technology, engineering, and even mathematics, because you know, it's way beyond 2 plus 2. Come on over and let's see if we can talk to someone here on behalf of the free preschool. And how you doing? And look, and once you get here and you want to learn more information, you come through and you contact their team, ask all of the questions, and get the answers. And thank you all so much for being here with us today, okay? So sweet. You know, you're going to see a lot of our vendors out, and we do have those who are actually out and about showcasing their art. We have some live art demonstrations that's taking place. Now, yesterday we had the opportunity to speak with you, and you were doing a live piece. Today, are you going to be doing some more of your live art?
Oh, you can come out and create a customized piece. You can come out and create a customized piece with us. We do memorialized pendants. We have the printer already set up out here on the spot to create any customized piece you like. Any special event that you had, and any memory that you have, you can just email me or text me a photo, and we can go ahead and get that printed up for you right here on the spot. Any customized piece you like to create, we do paint pourings, We do paint alones, and we're also going to do some customizing. We're going to do our customizing caps, and we also have some tote bags that we're customizing. So any type of customizable creation that you'd like to come out and create with us, we'll be happy to have you. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Absolutely, and thank you for being here, being one of our vendors. And if you didn't catch her yesterday, if you can't get out here to catch her today, she'll be here tomorrow, correct? And how can we find you on the Instagram or on your website?
Yes, ma'am. Check me out at Artheart, ArtzHeart2, Artheart on Instagram. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for being out with us today for the annual Buffalo Fest. Now, you know, you got to let your nose lead you in the right direction. So can Sam would say, come on over here. Hold on a second. Come here. What's your name and where you're from?
Kenyatta, I'm from Baton Rouge.
Okay, so what are you trying today? Because that bag looks like it's worth the wait.
It definitely is. I have fried fish.
Oh, that fried fish is golden and heavenly.
And the
Italian ice. Girl, listen, I should have been hanging out with you sooner. And we're over here with Ray Ray's Kitchen. And you know what? She's over here making it happen. As a matter of fact, we have the mastermind right here. Hey, my darling, how are you? I know you're over here busy and you're getting it done. But I need you to step into my office while we step into your kitchen.
Okay.
Tell us a little bit about what you have going on today at the Buffalo Fest.
Today we have fried fish plates.
Because yesterday you were kicking it up another notch, yes. And then today I passed by and I'm like, whoa, that fish is smelling good. It is like the perfect color, the texture. You know what you're doing out here, huh?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Okay.
Certified chef.
Certified. You know what? You can come over here and get some of the certification over. Now, let me say, if you wanted to do some catering, are you available to do that? How do we contact you for that?
You can email me at chefraymarie@yahoo.com, or you can follow me on Instagram at ray_rayrayskitchen, and on Facebook at rayrayskitchen. I had to think about that.
That's what it is. We need to know where to find you. If you're looking for some of your catering needs to be met, Chef Ray is the one to get it done today. So make sure you make your way on over here to the Buffalo Fest. We'll be here today, and then tomorrow we're going to kick it off early because we have the parade. Now, what's on the menu for tomorrow, Chef?
Same thing as today.
One of those can't lose situations.
Oh, yeah.
Pull up on me right here on Groom Road, right across the street from Baker High. You won't be able to miss us. You follow the car in front of you, and your nose will lead you right here to Chef Ray. I promise you that. And thank you so much for being out with us today.
Thank you.
You know what I didn't get the chance to do yesterday? I didn't get the chance to go to any of the carnival rides because they hadn't set them up yet. Today they set up the carnival rides, right? So tomorrow, when you get out here, they'll still be waiting on you. But today, we're about to go get on one of these rides and see what it's hitting for. I promise you that. I don't know if my camera guy's going to need him some extra material or not, some equipment, but we're going to make it happen. Hey, what's going on here at the Heritage House Candle Company? Come on around and talk to us for a second. Tell us a little bit about your products, my love.
Sure. So, my name's Jasmine Griffin. I own the Heritage House Candle Company. We create 100% soy wax candles that are healthier for you and healthier for the environment. And a portion of the proceeds are donated to historically black colleges and universities.
I love it. Now, how long have you been doing this?
I started this in 2017, literally looking for a hobby. I stumbled upon it. My family and friends really, really loved it. And so they convinced me to start selling. And so it's grown into the company that it is today. I've donated to HBCUs such as Shaw University, Norfolk, of course, Southern University, and Grambling University, and Xavier. So, yeah, I'm really proud of the work.
I love it. So here we is. Today we're going to be out about broadcasting live. And you know what? We really want you to come hang out with us because you'll be here tomorrow too, right?
Yes, I will.
Okay, good. Now, she'll be here with us tomorrow. And while she's here, she'll have more of her products for sale. If you had to pick a favorite, what would it be?
My favorite would actually be Rouge. So this is our luxury candle.
Ooh, luxury.
It's the capital city, Baton Rouge, where we're based out of.
Oh, this smells so good. This smells so good.
The notes are actually of indigenous things that grow within the area. So lemongrass, sugarcane, and patchouli. So, yeah, we're really proud of it. It's one of our top sellers.
I love it. And you see the thought process that goes into all of it. We appreciate you so much for being
Thank
here
you.
With us. I love you, and there's absolutely nothing you can do about it.
Thank you so much. Appreciate
so
it.
Much. Now, listen, we're going to be out here today, and we're broadcasting live all weekend. So tonight you have Vince Hutchinson and the Heavy Storm Band. They're going to be performing. And on top of that, you don't want to miss more of these rides. And tomorrow, the parade, if you want to be one of the vendors, you can still come out and do that. If you want to be in the parade, you can still do that. Be sure to contact City Hall. I'm Latangela Faye with the all-new WLMT, and we'll be back with more in just a flash.